Yeah, my brain is fucking melting. I'm gonna blame that. I don't care. It wasn't that slow. I definitely could have still PB'd. I don't care. Oh my god, what the fuck was I doing? How'd I get a straight kick there? I've never straight kicked on that wall before in my entire life. Time to just vibe and get everything. What? Video game. I'm so surprised whenever I see a new thing in one of these earlier levels, like a new way to mess something up. It just feels like I've seen all the ways to mess up at this point. Because I'm not changing any strats in these levels. I'm just still messing up in new ways. Yeah, I'm just here, Kendall. Just here, topless, drinking from a cup with a dog on it. The dog is wearing a sweater. I am not. Good vibes, good times. Whoa! What? Trying to get the fucking vault. God damn it. That roof had gameplay on it in the trailer, so it seemed fine. That's sus. That's suspicious, Hekigan. Song. Such a good use of a jazz track. Keep hating Lucy. Damn. Who you calling Lucy? I didn't even fall out of the fucking map this time. Thank you. Excuse me? No, I did not do the chain. I was surprised it even golded. I just didn't have any major mistakes. Dude, my prologue is so bad. Can I please go forwards, game? Yeah, prologue chain is for wannabes and losers, and or people who have sub 30s. Those are the only three types of people that do the chain. Like, there's no fucking point. And people who just started learning. I will say I have done it, yes. I had to do a version of it for Floor is Lava. Which I have finished up to... I think we got through chapter 3? We definitely got through chapter 2. No, I think... No, we finished after 2. Prologue 1 and 2 are the ones I've done in that mod. Okay, game. You feel like you're better than Vo? After 2 prologue chains, seems valid. Your opinion is valid. Yeah, that lag spike fucking sucks. But it is there every time, so now I at least know about it and can plan for it, but I still hate it. What? Look at... I don't think I'm low enough. I'm just gonna do that. I know you don't need to roll there most of the time, but I do it there so I can get the fucking cancel on the button, as well as if I land slightly too much to the side, then I don't get stuck in that whole part with the like shimmying across the beam. You just roll back into the part you're at. That's scary. 31, Jesus Christ. Yeah, it's 26 degrees here. And I feel like that's more than warm enough. Coventry. Where'd my speed go? Thirty-three? Damn. Really, man? 3 a.m. Okay, does that just mean I'm done? Do I have enough time here? Oh god. Don't say I'm losing him. Okay, thank Christ. One enter input away from restarting the run. Can you find another way through? There's something wrong with the still ahead but lost time split color in this layout. It's the same as it's too dark green. Right, I thought it was fucking chapter 4 now. I was turning around to do the thing in chapter 4, but it's chapter 3 first. How do I keep forgetting about this chapter? It's a very important chapter. Yike! They're just sliding everywhere. I forgot about the gun. Stop doing that! I want to coil. I don't want to slide. There, I want to slide though. Watch it. What? Hello? That's so garbage. Holy shit. I'm gonna stop trying to do that thing. I'm not good enough at it in a vacuum. I can do it if I'm doing it over and over in a row, but I can't do it in a fucking run. Any day now, this split will be done. Uh-oh. Does this work? Okay, cool. Not great, but not terrible. Thank you. Still not sub 3 though. RIP. Yeah, I messed this up. Okay. My brain so wants to wall boost first there, but it's just, it lines up very poorly with the rest of the sequence. This looks like such a wall boostable wall. Very, very well. Close, close. Can we please just get up? How is this the fucking thing I'm struggling with? Hello? Don't you fucking dare kill me. Holy shit. Son Beeman. No, there's a thing you can jump into there. sub 5, but it'll be good. We beamin', Vi. We beamin'. That's a beamin' fucking gold. Yeah, that was not good. How you doing, Vi? Second try. Yes, I do a kick glitch there now. I'm no longer scared. I mean, I'm definitely fucking terrified every time I do it, but you know the Deet quote. You know the Deet quote. DEET, please. Quote DEET. Actually, I might have two, but don't worry about it. No, yeah, I knew there were two. The other one. Get me the other one. There we go. Don't think that pee pee big just because pee pee big balls, because small balls pee pee big, not balls big size. That's what I'm talking about with that out of bounds kick glitch. It hasn't really clicked with me, Shay. I still don't feel confident in it, but I feel confident enough in it to where I think I will save time with it most of the time now. I still won't save as much time as I just did most of the time, but sounds good, Vi. As long as there's nothing like, do you have any like things you have to finish before you leave? Or is it kind of just, you're waiting for everything to be done? That sounds perfect. Sounds like a great way to work before vacation. That's gold. It's gotta be gold. Please. Poggies. Tragedy. This is called a choke. Got in my head real hard before that one. Okay. Wait, and you leave this week? It'll be fine. It'll be fine. But you're cutting that a bit short, aren't you? Might not have power for like the first couple of days or whatever. Actually, power is usually pretty quick, but internet sometimes takes a while. Yeah, that was not a good. What the fuck am I doing? Why did I even stop that? Why didn't I just keep going? Just choking and joking. That's been a while since I've been over here. I guess we're going over here. This is slow as shit. But she learned like a week ago that the uni starts literally the day after we come back from Spain. Well, then you should probably do that. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. It's fine. Lol. What? What the fuck was that? God damn it, why can I never make it up here anymore? Always second try. That's dead. I'm dead, right? Yeah. No! Choking. Might make it? Yeah. My gold is so much better than my PB there. Holy shit. Heck. Might have very overscrolled that. I don't know. know. Was that loud enough for you guys? I'm not sure if I think that's loud enough. I want it louder. Didn't hear anything? Good, 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 good. Oh, please, God, oh, fuck, oh, God, oh, fuck, don't shoot me to death! Don't you dare. Sub 35. Sub 35 is what I want right now. Does not place me anywhere really. Right now I'm 94, I think, and I think it gets me like 60. No. No, what the fuck am I do? Choking. This game is a fucking choking hazard. Vi was not at ESA. Unfortunately. He should go though. You should come to... Everyone should go to ESA next year. ESA summer. Also winter if you want to, but I'm not going to advertise for something I'm not going to. I mean, you should definitely go, but you won't see me there, is what I'm saying. It was really, really fun. It was surprisingly not... it's speedrun related, you know, but most of the time it's just hanging out with nice people that you don't get to see very often. I met Asip there just like... 10 minutes before I was about to leave. No, like an hour maybe before I was about to leave. Lervin underscore, yeah. No, I glue it on every morning. I glue on the stash every morning. I don't even know why I bothered to take it off every night. Why am I choking again? Hello, guys. Did you destroy the servers, sir? This is gonna be like a new minute barrier, but it's not gonna be all that. Please don't. If you murder me right now, I'll be livid. Yo, nice wall run, bro. You did, Hecky. You did say that.